Now, there are lots of questions in your head that who was Lencho? Lencho was a simple and hard-working farmer. He lived on a low hill with his family. He worked on his field like an ox. He grew corn in his field. Harvest was good, but it needed only a downpour. But rain turned into storm and hailstones started falling. It destroyed all his crops totally. Lencho became very sad. There was no one to help him. But Lencho had full faith in God. He believed that God would not let anyone die of hunger. He would surely help him. He decided to write a letter to God, asked for 100 pesos. He was not even surprised on receiving reply from the